Earlier, we came up with a solution for the y component of velocity v at the edge of a boundary layer such that v equals 1/2 times the square root of the free stream velocity times the kinematic viscosity divided by x all times eta df eta minus f. How do we use this? Well, let's look at a fluid. So our fluid has a kinematic viscosity of 8.6 times 10 to the minus 4th meters squared per second. Our free stream velocity is 2 meters per second. And what we want to know is what is V at the edge of a boundary layer in terms of X for this particular fluid. In order to solve for that, we're going to have to use a table of Blasius solutions for F as well as df d eta. But first, let's recall that the edge of it is when the velocity is 99% of the free stream velocity. Or we can write this in its dimensionless form, u over u infinity equals 0.99. So let's consult the table. We're looking for u over u infinity equaling 0.99. And if you notice, it's between that. So that means over here that our eta is going to equal 5.0. And this is when df d eta equals 0.99. And if we go back and look at our expression, what else are we going to need? We have our eta, we have our df d eta, now we have to look up our f. And if we go back to the table and look at the exact same place, we find that our f is going to be in between these two values. And in fact, our f is going to equal 3.284. So now that we have all of our values, all we have to do is go back to our original equation here and put in everything that we know. Our v is going to equal 0.0345 meters to the 3/2 per second divided by the square root of x. As you continue down the plate, as x increases, the y component of velocity, or v, decreases.